Hey there, Head Squeezers. I hope you're well. It's World Space Week this week, which is a perfect opportunity for me to answer a question sent in on YouTube from Patanagan, which is, why do stars twinkle? Lovely question. I actually remember dancing around the Christmas tree singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star over and over again at my poor mum and dad at Christmas. And
that's last year, wasn't it, Greg?
That was not last year, Tom, no. And the scientific term for this is known as astronomical scintillation, and it's all down to the Earth's atmosphere. So above the surface of the Earth, you've got loads and loads of layers of atmosphere, constantly moving pockets of warm and cold air. So when the light from a star travels down through those pockets of atmosphere, it refracts, it bends, and it falls on your eye, and it looks like that star is moving, and that's what makes it twinkle. Perfect for a nice romantic evening stroll. But if you were to go for a nice evening stroll on the moon, where there isn't any atmosphere, the stars wouldn't twinkle. Good fact. Which raises an interesting question. How come the moon and the planets don't twinkle? Well, stars, even though they're millions of miles across, are a long way away from us. The moon is a lot closer, as are most of the other planets, and that means that they don't have as much of that turbulent atmosphere for their light to go through before it reaches our eyes. Of course, it does go through a little bit of that, so it does refract the light slightly, but not enough. Our eyes put those images together, and we see them as perfect discs. Now, there's a whole bunch of space-related questions on Head Squeeze this week. One of my favorites comes from Tom and Andrew, their SciGuide on how fast the universe is expanding. So make sure you check that one out. If you do like this and you haven't yet subscribed, then why not? And we will just drop straight into your YouTube feed. Until next time, happy head squeezing.
Hi guys, because it's World Space Week, we thought we'd put together a video of the most mind-blowing space facts that have popped up on Head Squeeze. Are you ready? Let's count down. 10, 9, 8, oh, let's just skip to it.